to be me 24/7, and I ain't never gonna stop. Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Doe Darling, or if you've been watching me for a while now, then thanks for sticking around. So, in my previous reaction, I reacted to Staying Power live at Milton Keynes, and oh wow. If you didn't see that reaction, I will link it up there, but oh my gosh, that did something to me. Ever since I reacted to that, my brain has not stopped singing that song. I will literally wake up in the morning like, see what I got. I got hell of a lot. Like, it's just stuck in there. I saw a lot of you request that I react to the whole concert. Will I be able to cope? I don't know. But we will have to do that. But first, I saw this one requested a lot. So today we are reacting to Somebody to Love live at Milton Keynes, June 1982. Can I cope? I don't know. Am I already hyperventilating? Yes, I am. So let's get into the reaction. Okay, here we go. Let's press play. I just fell in love again. Can you find
me? Somebody to love. Are you ready?
We're ready.
You ready, brothers and sisters?
Gives it everything, every time. This guitar solo.
Yeah. free, I tell you.
Okay, here we go. Go, watcher. Look at Freddy getting the crowd going. Wait, did someone throw something? Freddy's amazing. He just works the crowd so well. Listen to Roger as well. Sounds so good together, their voices.
Can you find me? Can you find me? Somebody to love. Oh,
a masterpiece. And it's live. What is he doing? Yes, Freddy! Oh my gosh, that was very funny at the end. Oh! I love that. Yo. So Missy has decided to join us for this little review section because she was feeling lonely and she wanted some cuddles. So don't mind Missy. Try to pay attention. I know she's cute. But that was amazing. That was like a masterclass on how to be a rock band, how to be a rock star, how to be the best performance ever, how to just, if you're a band, like, watch this. This is how you do it. Like, each member was on their A game, like, giving it everything. Like, look how much sweat was coming off Freddy. And look, you could see, like, it's what I love about Freddy. Like, he's never giving, you know, a half-assed performance. Like, he puts everything in. He's, like, pushing himself and his body, like, to the maximum. Like, he gives everything, and I think he wants to make every, you know, like, performance special, and everyone there, like, feel like they've just witnessed something incredible, because they have, because that was just incredible. I think I'm just gonna say it. Somebody to Love, I think it's my favorite Queen song ever. It just, to me, it's just perfect. Like, everything about it, the way it starts, you know, and then just everything. Everything about that song is perfect. And, you know, I love this version that Freddie did, you know. He didn't just stick to the studio track. He played around with it and improvised a bit, and it was just great. Oh, we have a sleepy dog. Sleepy, sleepy dog. But yeah. It just blows my mind every time when I sit here and think, these guys are playing live, and it's to this, like, level of just mind-blowing incredibleness, you know? Like, each one of them is just on it. Like, it was incredible. Like, it was perfect. It was just... I love Freddie's voice. I love Freddie's voice. And in this, it was just beautiful. And the way he was playing around, it was so nice. It was so nice. You know, you could just see how comfortable they were on that stage, that they could just, like, play around with the song and just play around too. You could feel the energy from them, that they were enjoying themselves up there. They were comfortable up there. They were giving everything, like, they had, and enjoying it as well. Like, Freddie smashing his ass against the piano and just getting the crowd involved, because that's what they really want, you know. They want the crowd to be part of it, like, to come together and be part of this moment. And it was so good. It was so good. It was so good. And I love Somebody to Love. And, you know, I really enjoy Freddie playing the piano as well. You know, I think he plays the piano so damn good. Like, I wish he'd kind of done it more, because I know, like, later on he kind of stopped. And it's on this song that I really noticed, like, Roger's, like, amazing vocal harmonies. It just sounds so good with Freddie. Like, somebody, 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 somebody. I'm killing the song, I'm sorry. But you know what I mean? That was good. I liked it. From what I've seen so far of this concert, I think it's a good one. It's a real good one, and I'm so grateful that we have the footage to watch. I know a couple of people in my comments on my last video said they were actually there. Can you see yourself in the crowd? Were you at the front? I just can't imagine the atmosphere of actually being there. Like, whoa. Oh, it'd be a dream. It'll be an absolute dream. So I am jealous that you were there. The atmosphere just seemed, like, electric, and it just, that would be a night to remember, for sure. That'll be a night in your life to remember. So, that is my reaction to Somebody to Love. If you did like this video, then make sure you subscribe, turn on the bell, that way you'll get a notification when I upload another video. Maybe give it a like, maybe give it a little comment. Let's help the algorithms along here. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!